Shit done so I can get on with my shenanigans, my tomfoolery. Okay. We feed the cat. That was my broken controller. Yeah, this is definitely my broken controller. Definitely my broken controller that I may or may not have spilled, sweet and sour sauce in. Want the real story of what happened to my controller? That would be what happened. Spilled some sweet and sour sauce in my controller. Hi, Cooter. Rude. Hey guys, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna get the other controller. He's working long night. Long night. Pop-up party! Wait. It's our favorite little douchebag. It's not our favorite little douchebag? Boo. Zeet? Thea must be in here if Zeet is here. No? Yeah! Is that my UPS friend? Are they gonna come here too? Dreams. All right. A staggy in chat. Good, I have it. Downtown district. Let's go, Dr. Rishia. I can't remember where her apartment is. There it is. Hello! Did you know that there are really good things about being a VTuber? Is that I don't have to wear pants. Nope. Alright. You do? You gotta go outside? You want mama to take you outside and go potty, little girl? But I'm a baby! I'm a baby, mama! I'm a baby! Okay, BRB, apparently my dog needs to go outside.
Thank you.
had to take the poopies outside. The one was borking at me, and I couldn't function. It's a trap! It's a trap!
Alright, where am I?
Oh yeah! Bunches and bunches of story. That's what we doing right now. Bunches and bunches of story. Bunches of story. And Senior Captain Schwartz too. There they are! Hello everyone, we meet again. Julian, I have been expecting you. Pardon? Here's Sieg. We have been monitoring our surroundings from up in the sky. He alerted us as to your arrival at the cathedral just now. Aw, good job, Sieg. Sieg is best boy! You mean the white falcon we met yesterday? Wow, he really is amazing. Sieg is an established informant of the Royal Guard. But enough about that. What brings you all here today? And you even have a new face with you. Teal Plato, nice to meet you. I returned to the SSS last night. It's an honor. The honor's all mine. A Magmar!
しますか。どこに行きますか。お安いご用です。お待たせしました。 よし、行く、どこに行こうかな。さあ、行くぞ。よし、着いたぞ。
Fast travel is so nice. Neptune.
どうしますか？どこに行きますか？
ネプ。
ご用です。
Knock it off.
到着しました。
My cat won't leave me alone right now. She's being a turkey. Hi, Nap. Nap. Don't care, Mama Nip. I'm a shithead. What are you?
どうしますか？どこに行きますか？お安いご用です。はい、到着しました。
Ooh, I'm finally strong enough to go pew 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 pew.I'm not strong enough to pew pew these though.
止められない。
Oh, look who it is! I'm looking at ordering a thing. A thing, I'm telling you, a thing! Got 7 AC plats under your belt. Nice! No more AC since you've platinum 4 AC games in a month. Yeah. How's your platabet coming? So, Leah, Shirley, what letter are you on? You're on B still? Why is my autofill not filling in? So annoying! But you're having the 100%. Well, yeah. Kind of the point. I'm so upset that my autofill is not filling in right now that I could cry. Oh, well, yeah, I suppose. I'm looking at my mount that I'm gonna need for my camera once I get my rocking chair, so that it comes out into the middle of the room a little bit more. And then I don't know if I'm gonna get the solid arm piece for it or not. Like, maybe I'll put my mic on that? I don't know. The mic might move to the edge of the desk, which it can, so that's fine. Which will give it, like, an extra foot. Bum, 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 bum. I'm buying something. Give me a second. I'm buying things. Buying things! So, yeah, that's what I was doing, is I was buying my things that I need. There we go. For that, once my rocker recliner gets here and my whole entire world changes and I become filled with joy. Long time no see. Who is this? Met her a while ago. Name's Reese. Pleased to meet ya. Tell us, what the heck's a lady in the cloth doing like you're in a place like this? A sound? Yep, the ringing bell. Only faintly. The higher elements have returned! Ghosts? Oh my gosh. Like, I just want to be comfortable right now, and like, everything is making me super uncomfortable. Pants, socks, shirt, bra, all things. All things are super uncomfortable. So, give me one second, I'm gonna put shorts on. Apparently my virtual assistant just does not like me telling it to go fuck itself. Have you ever told Google to go fuck itself? I have. Ooh, high relevance. Restore me. Up and over. She is not a civilian. Oh my gosh. I cannot get comfortable right now. My ADHD is like in full force right now. And it's like, F you! F you! You not be comfy! Boop, 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 boop. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Why is my stuff not freaking working like it should? Bam, bam, bam. Right.
ね。よし。
truth of the Sumerian continent is that Adios, this chess message, has been confiscated by the Congregation of the Sacraments. Dang, that sucked. About the Orbalnet, but cloud storage sounds like hearsay. Chess kind should not infringe upon the domain of Chestios, who stores above.
さあ、とっとと終わらせよう。
俺の番だな。ありがとう。
え？エニグマ、はい、クラハ。
行くよ。
はっ。援護セット、シャ
ー。甘いね。
よし。
ブラッ
チ。任せて、そこ。今だ、全火力。上出来かな。
やるじゃない。
狙い撃ちます。
行くよ。
あたしの番ですか。
よし。
My ADHD is just so bad right now, I can't even focus on streaming. So, I will be here tomorrow. I promise I'll feel better after my car appointment. I just can't do it right now. I just can't. I'm struggling. And it's bad right now. I can't focus on shit. I'm trying, and I can't.I can't pay attention or shit. I'm worried about my husband, and it sucks because he's working a really long night, and I'm worried about him. And that's. Yeah. So it's spawning it right now. So I'm gonna take off. I can't focus on streaming. But at least maybe I can get some side quest shit done. I don't know. Hopefully, I feel better.I don't know. Let's try beating this boss. Let's try drinking some more water. How about that? Beat the boss, drink water. Beat the boss, drink water. What's with the coughing and wheezing lately? Hello, Vibes. How you doing? Here it comes.
Take a wise. Keep it up.
Yosh.
Makasete kure.
Punch Diablo 4? Nice. I know a lot of people are playing that. Like, Cable has an eye infection. Jethro is being a needy brat. Shara is just chilling. The rest of my cats are just chilling somewhere. And I'm like super struggling with ADHD right now. So, it's a night. Like, my husband is working super, super late today. Like, he's working like a 15-hour shift. And, like, because it's not my normal, I'm like, just not handling it well. Super, super fun time. Nothing I can do about it. It's just because it's different than my normal, and it's like my husband is normally home by now, and like he's not home, and so my dogs are freaking out, and they're causing me to freak out, and yeah, just kind of everything. Kind of a little bit of everything. Thank God it's Friday. Tomorrow morning, I have an appointment to get my windshield replaced. So that'll be fun. And let's see what else. So that's tomorrow morning. Yeah, before I go on my super nice long trip, I'm going to Chicago for a couple days, and I'm going to Arkansas for a couple days. Arkansas. Nice! Just new look, new feels. Yeah, I'm changing my hair too. It's not gonna be all blue anymore. After every winter, you do a fresh shave slash cut. Gotcha. Don't blame you. Keeps you warm, and then cut it all off when it gets hot. 10-4. Today it was like 40 degrees. It was fabulous. What? The hell? Now for the final touch. Wow, she's purifying them. That magic circle just now. cheese from the cheeseburger and the other things in my beard. It's nice though for a snack later, I mean, but yeah, true. 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 Yeah, it was one like Father Kevin used at the Altar Lodge. Reese, does that mean you're... Take that to mean you didn't tell them about my true identity, Ellie. Nope, I've kept quiet. Didn't seem like the kind of information I should share. Appreciate it. I believe the Archbishop already has his suspicions about this. But the truth is, I belong to a secret order within the church. The Gaulsritter. It's a sect within the Congregation for the Sacraments tasked with the collection of artifacts. Gaulsritter? That's the same order Father Kevin belongs to. Oh, you must be referring to Kevin Graham, correct? Just so happens that I'm one of the squires working under him. The original plan was for him to come to Crossbell and conduct an investigation into what's been going on behind the scenes, but the Archbishop would have never allowed him to step foot in the cathedral, so I came in his place. Yeah, I do recall him mentioning the Archbishop's vendetta. That situation with the Moon Temple is just one of the many things you're delving into. That's your niece's pup today? She's a little shit. Aw. Good. Doesn't listen. Well, what kind of puppy doesn't listen? How old is the dog, I think, is what we should ask first. Still a puppy. Yep. Well, and that's the husky. There it is. Huskies, like, notoriously never listen. For trying to get her to howl. Also, good luck. My two dogs that I have, Jethro and Cable, they are supposed to howl. Is what they're supposed to do, and the only way I can get Cable to howl is if I start howling with her. Yeah, I wish she was trained better. Yeah, I mean, with huskies, you can only expect so much. Yep. Again, I'll repeat. With huskies, you can only expect so much. Yeah, that is definitely the husky portion.
Pomeranians usually aren't that bad.
That is definitely the husky. If you can't tell, I really dislike huskies. I very much dislike huskies. Can't stand them. I had one husky once. My ex-husband really liked Malamutes and huskies. Absolutely loved them. And that, to me, should have been a sign that we weren't compatible at all. Here's your sign. Loved them. Fucking hated them. There's something just... just something about them. Can't stand. Can't fucking stand them. So, should have been a sign. So we got one. And keep in mind, his ass worked like 15 hours a day and I was the one at home with the dog. That dog was like a fucking devil. Ate our baseboards, like in our apartment, so we had to like replace the baseboards, otherwise we were gonna pay like a huge ass fee or whatever. Ate our baseboards in our apartment, ate our walls in our apartment, ate cabinets, like, granted, like, we replaced shit in that apartment before we left. Anyway, can't fucking stand huskies. Can't stand them. Didn't fucking listen worth a damn. Tried training it. Nope. Yet says fuck you. Ain't doing that shit. Then you've got huskies are notorious for eating socks. Samoyeds are notorious for eating socks. And keep in mind, it's not like the northern breed that I hate. It's not like I don't dislike all northern breeds. I like Samoyeds. I like Malamutes. Those guys are my friends. But man alive, huskies can just... They're... special. Yep. That's a common occurrence. That's a northern breed thing. Because Cable, or Jethro and Jethro and Cable do it too. That's a northern dog thing. Eating socks. I'm not gonna be here for long. Just so you guys know, I'm not planning on being here forever tonight. I was up at like 5:30 in the morning for no reason. And it's like 40 degrees outside, so it's warm, and I can't even open my window to cool off.
Iki.
I do not like being warm. I hate being warm. But on the plus side, tomorrow I get a whole entire box of chocolate delivered. Pizza tacos? No, not pizza tacos. Go away! I don't want you! Shiny Pond! Battle scope? Shiny Pond! Get fucking wrecked! Come on! Kill it, Lloyd! Yeah! We killed it! Oh my gosh, my ADHD is just not having it right now. Oof. I don't know if I dig this part of coming off the extended release ones, though. Oof, this sucks. Window open. We'll see if the cold helps me. Can I duel you? Not yet. I did find a shiny palm though, so that makes me happy. I almost just straight ran into that enemy. Flip-flap. Flippity-flap. I said a hip-hop. A hip-hop, and you don't stop. The rocket to the bang-bang. When we set up, chuck the boogie to the rhythm of the boogity-bee. Now what you hear is not a test. I'm a rapping to the beat. And me, the crew, and my friends, I'm gonna try to move your feet. See, I am a wonder, Mike, and I like to say hello.
やれ。出直してきなよ。あ、ら。
we're gonna save. Because that's what smart people do. The amount of caffeine nap I could take. Bam, 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 bam. Look at me impede these mother truckers. I was hoping I could hit another one, but that's not gonna happen.
Thank you.
My car is like this little piece of heaven that I've made, and I'm still making it my piece of heaven, but it's my piece of heaven. For like some of the rooms.
Oh my gosh. So bad.
Nope, not that room. Not Wazzy's room. Not that room. I thought it was one of the girls' rooms. Definitely one of the girls. No. Kia is me. All of the plushies. The problem with a train is that you know where it's going. Who do I want to be my partner? I want Ellie. Thank you. like zone out. I'm sorry, my ADHD is kicking my ass. I am tired. I am very tired. Alright. Thanks for stopping by, JC. Hi, Cable. I know your dad is normally home by now. I know, Cable. It's so sad. But tell him, when you see him, that that was not nice and he should not ever work long days like this ever again. Thank you. Everything is awesome! Everything is cool when you're part of a team! Everything is awesome! Love disc.
Thank you.
But first, we're gonna play Pom Pom Party. Against Fran. This should be entertaining because I'm tired and my ADHD is not having it today. Let's do that again. That was fun. I think I'm gonna have to play more Pom Party when I'm tired as fuck and can't think. Cause this was easy. I'm getting better at this whole Pom Pom Party thing. Okay, I've won a few times, so that makes me happy. I can play Pom Pom better when I'm tired. Oh, my ADHD is causing me. Help me. Okay. think I'm just gonna run. Reach level 3. Is like, let's go to bed, Mom. Let's go to bed. Yeah, I know, Cooter. It's sad. Dad isn't home yet.
Hey.
if my husband is like, I'm taking a nap before driving home. And I'd be like, okay. 10-4 rubber ducky. I like keep checking on him just to make sure he isn't like passed out somewhere or like in a ditch. Like, oh, I fell asleep on my way home. Did you hear about the time Phantom Thief B broke into Arkansas? I'm told he stole the spotlight. Alright, it just seals the deal. That dad joke was too much for me. I'm going to bed. I'm tired. I can't even remotely function right now. I'm gonna go to bed. Okay, bye! Friday night, going to bed at 8 o'clock. Fucking awesome.